Hello, everyone, and welcome to another partner innovation video. Today, we're talking with Mikkel Christian Sorensen, founder and CEO of Omnio. Welcome, Mikkel.
Thanks, Tony. It's a pleasure to be here, and thanks for having me. I'm excited to share some more about Omnio today.
Okay, excellent. Well, let's get started. So you're a Microsoft partner and lead a software company out of Copenhagen. And you created a solution you call Omnio Edge. Can you tell us a little bit more about it?
Sure. You know, Omnio helps companies and large integrators connect equipment and normalize their data. And we created Omnio because we experienced the challenges of getting unified data out of industrial assets and into IoT solutions while working at big corporations ourselves. It was way too slow and expensive. And we found ourselves thinking, there's got to be a better way. It was costing us millions, and it held back a lot of our projects. As a result, we've now built Omnio Edge, which is a unified data layer for industry, enabling all companies to quickly, easily, and affordably get unified data out of their industrial assets.
Yeah, so, you know, we really see you as an enabler, you know, for the digital transformation and connecting, you know, brownfield equipment to enable the data capture has always been a big hurdle in the industry. So do you see this as the long pole in the tent for the companies to go through this digital transformation?
You know, first of all, that's a great way to look at us as an enabler. Industrial IoT should always be about driving new value in the business. And so time to innovate, time to market, time to value is absolutely key for the ROI, and the scalability is what creates a lasting, significant outcome. But there are so many challenges to succeeding on these factors within industrial IoT. Interoperability, integration complexity, messy data, and the fact that it requires a very, very strong understanding of the operational technology side, right down to the individual device level. A good data layer should solve all these problems and allow you to focus on value creation instead. At the end of the day, data is what fuels the algorithms, the UIs, the machine learning, and the AI that creates the value. So your data infrastructure must be high quality, unified, and scalable. So we enable our customers to get the data they need quickly and in a unified format, ensuring high quality so they can focus on creating value out of that data, not the integration part.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. You know, many companies, in particular, the industrial manufacturers, and also in the energy sector, you know, have a lot of legacy equipment. You know, some people call it the brownfield. How does your solution handle complicated environments like this?
It's such an important point. You know, from our experience, also having done this ourselves, the majority of devices out there to be connected are brownfield, i.e. they're already out there in use today, like the ones you see on the slide here, right? They can communicate. It's just very complicated to do that. And the data in its raw form can be very messy. And truth be told, most industrial devices being sold today are sold with legacy communications on board, not Wi-Fi or 4G connection, due to cost, security, and control challenges. So the Omnio Edge is built with exactly these scenarios in mind. We've built thousands of ready-made device connectors for the devices out there, and unified them all. Even for assets that aren't standardized from birth, like PLCs, we can help add that layer of unification you need to make sense of the data and use it for cross-site analysis and value creation.
Very nice. It's great to see that. You know, the setup process is automated with what you call a ready-made connectors. I'm just curious, is your solution more applicable to like a certain industry? Like, do you have a niche or do you feel like it's broadly applicable to multiple verticals?
We work with everything. Now, you know, truth be told, the Omnio Edge is built very much as a horizontal infrastructure component, an enabler that works across all these industries. Of course, we are most relevant if you have a very diverse device fleet in many sites. And the bigger deployment, the better. The more complexity, the more value we add, basically. And with that being said, we have focused on manufacturing, utilities, natural resources, and smart buildings, where we have a very strong coverage and footprint, and we are constantly developing more in these industries.
Okay, well, that's really great to hear about your technology. Now, Mikhail, let's talk about our partnership, you know, between Omnio and Microsoft. So, you know, what do you think impacts our customers the most? How can they take advantage of this partnership?
So the partnership brings connectivity of industrial devices and especially the speed of deployment to a whole new level. We are enabling over 60,000 devices into the Microsoft device catalog, making them readily available to all Microsoft customers across the different OEMs, device types, models, and so on. This delivers a seamless service that will put unified device data within the reach of not only the big corporates, but also the medium-sized and smaller customers, all through automatically generated device models and a strong integration between our platforms.
Excellent. So, Mikhail, as you know, last November at Microsoft, we introduced this concept of what we call plug and play to make it super simple for devices to effectively snap to grid to the applications. And you guys are a big part of this. And I think there's a lot that we could do together to make this process much simpler. So can you tell us, like, what does this mean for our mutual customers?
Yeah, sure. With the strong integration between Omnio Edge and Azure IoT plug and play, the level of automation and ease is, yeah, taken to a whole new level. Not only is the data easy to get and unified, as it always is with Omnio Edge, but you also get a fully fledged DTDL compliant device twin and device model right out of the box. That means that all the data delivered by Omnio Edge is semantically understood by Azure IoT and fully marked up with units and semantic types that just work. Having a device plug and play enabled enables the customers to accelerate deployments across devices, across sites, again, going from idea to POC, from POC to scale rollout much faster, reduce the cost and gain flexibility in their choice of devices because Omnio has such a wide coverage, and improving the time to market, time to value, time to innovation, and again, enabling the best solutions to scale effortlessly across the enterprise because of our wide coverage and ease of use. Long story short, Omnio and Plug and Play are accelerating the speed of deployment from POC to scale rollout and value creation.
Fantastic. That's really great news, honestly, for our customers. So, Mikhail, I know that going digital is a stair step. It doesn't happen in just one swoop, right? And it all starts with first integrating, you know, these devices so we can have visibility, we can monitor them. And then as you look at their behavior, you can look at improving it and get, you know, much more intelligent actions that you can drive into this space. So how does your solution fit into this overall evolution?
Well, first of all, I fully agree. It's a massive transformation and you need to start fairly simple, build the basics first. And that's what I've experienced myself as well in various corporations where I've worked. And if I had had something like Omnio Edge 10 years ago when I was doing these industrial IoT projects and, well, sometimes failing, it would have made a world of difference in getting us started learning and ultimately scaling. You know, in fact, we did a case with a customer that needed to monitor both production lines and HVAC equipment in their factory. They went from 0 to 300 million data points per day in 30 minutes. Because the data was all unified, they could immediately start finding improvements across their entire production in spite of a very diverse device mix. And now with IoT plug and play, it's going to be even easier. Look, starting out with the right foundation, quick, easy, secure access to unified data is such an important first step. With it, you can pilot faster, go wider, iterate faster, and focus on creating value on the data, not integration work. As you grow and scale, the same data can then be used and reused and more bolted on, still fully unified and semantically correct, so it can be used in anything from a simple UI to the most sophisticated AI. So yeah, starting with DTDL compliant unified data is the best beginning. Then focus on value and growing, knowing that you have a solid foundation to build on.
Yeah, that really is an excellent point. And this absolutely is the right foundation. Totally agree with you, Mikhail, that it's all about data. This is almost like fracking. You know, if there's a lot of hard work, but this level of automation will help us get at that data. You know, we truly at Microsoft believe that you and your company are accelerating this digital revolution We're very proud to have you as a partner and just an excellent innovator to work together to drive this digital transformation together. Thank you so much for being here today with us, Mikkel, and appreciate the partnership.
Thank you very much for having me, and thank you very much for the partnership. We look forward to it going forward as well.